Panama by James J. Roche. Here the oceans twain have waited, all the ages to be mated, waited long and waited vainly, though the script was written plainly. This, the portal of the sea, opes for him who holds the key. Here the empire of the earth waits in patience for its birth. But the Spanish monarchy, dimly, seeing little, answered grimly. North and south, the land is Spain's. As God gave it, it remains. He who seeks to break the tie, by mine honor, he shall die. So the centuries rolled on, and the gifts of great Colon, like a spendthrift's heritage, dwindled slowly, age by age, till the flag of red and gold fell from hands unnerved and old, and the granite-pillared gate waited, still the key of fate. Who shall hold the magic key but the child of destiny, in whose veins has mingled long all the best blood of the strong? He who takes his place by grace of no single tribe or race, but by many a rich bequest from the bravest and the best. Sentinel of duty here, must he guard a hemisphere. Let the old world keep its ways, not to him its blame or praise, not its greed or hate or fear, for all swords be sheathed here. Yea, the gateway shall be free unto all from sea to sea, and no fratricidal slaughter shall defy its sacred water, but the hand that oped the gate shall forever hold the key.